Now you can stop waiting for the next Harry Potter. Read James Patterson's Witch and Wizard